Okay, there you go. Should be good now. Whoops, I hit my camera. Alright, I'm starting a little late today, but I think it should be fine. And today we are doing episode 3. And my inner lip hurts because I bit my skin in the back there, you know. Hate it. Hate it, hate it. Fam Fox, thanks you for the auto hosting as well as Rico. Episode 3, man, what sucks after this? I don't know how long we have to wait for episode 4 to come out. I put up my chair. I forgot to get my... Nah, I'll take it later if it gets really bad. I'm a little tired today. Oh, well, we're gonna at least finish this. I mean, this doesn't last more than 2 hours normally. And we're at that cliffhanger part. It was the brother. The bro. Alright, let's go. But it would be nice if it showed, like, when it would come out, so I know when to expect it. This is Jesus. Here we go. My hair's tickling my face. Yeah.
Previously, oh, on here the we go. Dead. Previously, on The Walking Dead.
I dropped something.
You don't have to feel his coming more.
Eh?
Baby.
That's episode
Grandpa
one.
Is sleeping.
I'll probably be recapping episode
no,
one and
Yaya.
Two.
People's awake.
Está confundido.
Oh my god!
Oh, that feels so good. Need to get my pillow hey! For my back. Come on, come on. Sup, Clementine?
Put your hands up. Close your eyes.
Thanks.
Oh, headshot. Not cool.
Shit!
Kate! Bang. Flash bang, hide.
Javi, don't!
Hey, what do we call you?
Jesus.
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself.
Trying to fix my chair.
It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Oh, here
fucking
we go.
Knew it.
You're one of them?
You got no why she is.
You wanna shoot me? Shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
I'm sorry, Clem.
Oh man, here we go. This is the moment.
What the hell's going on out here?
Oh my god.
OMG. Oh crap, gotta close my television. Alright. Oh, sorry, I guess we're probably gonna see what happened.
I hate being out so close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little. In front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it. And that we didn't have to risk life and limb every damn day.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know. It's just hard to get used to. That's all.
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell back home. If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed. There it is.
Let's take it and go.
Rawr.
Won't be as simple as that, just empty. Watch. Ah, never mind.
You've got to be fucking kidding me! God damn it!
Ah, you stupid!
Of course it's empty. Why would we get that lucky?
Hey, keep it down. I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
My tablet is lagging.
Sorry. I'm just sick of this shit. I just thought this one time we deserve to catch a fucking break.
Oh, there's advertising on my stream right now. Dang it. Can't see what's happening. Oh, somebody.
Oh, it's a zombie.
Kate, you're a hammer now.
Oh, God.
Come on. Oh my God, you're a freaking lady, come on. You have no choice. Oh. Oh, again. Okay. Wow.
Why?
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him. That was one of Cape's friends. True. He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face.
Okay. So you recognized him. That's no reason to let it kill you. And it was going to kill you.
I know. I know you're right. I don't even know what to call them.
Zombie. They're called zombie.
People. If they're just the dead.
The walking dead.
Muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
I wonder what's the literal translation of muertos.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
We should really get back inside.
Yeah. Okay.
Whoa, wait, did that zombie come out from the room here? The house?
And wait for David to
or
come
that's
back.
Or somewhere else, actually, my bad.
3 months since he drove away with your mom.
That's true.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there.
What makes you think it's gonna be better in your house? Everything and everyone outside this door is dead.
Exactly. How long until one of those things gets in? We stay. Somebody's going to get hurt.
Gotta get moving. Come on. Listen to her.
The kids are going to be happy with this plan.
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come?
Oh. They're weak.
What if I don't want to leave?
Huh? Wait.
Cape.
We're safe inside the house. And I bet we can find more.
How many years ago is this? Because he's so young here, this kid.
We're tired of being afraid.
Unless that's a different kid.
Every time we leave you guys alone. And it's just getting worse out there. Better to leave now.
But Mariana looks her age, I think. Oh no, she's younger here too. Yeah, what the hell? I'm confused. How many years is this?
What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him?
Your dad would want us to do this, Gabe. He'd want us to survive.
We've been surviving. Here. At home.
Barely.
I'm sorry, Gabe. But Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here.
You're a kid.
Good luck.
That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
He's so different to how he is now.
Gabe? Honey?
What? What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird?
Let's not talk about the friend. Okay?
Just tell me. I can handle it.
I don't think so.
We can't lie to him, Javi. He needs to know. Your friend, Drew, from down the street? He didn't make it. He turned into one of them. So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
When do we have to go?
Right now. We have to go now.
Tomorrow.
Oh,
as
fine.
As soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we going to tell him? I want to say something good.
Tell him we'll find him. Somehow. We're all going to see each other again.
I like that. I'm going to write it right now, so we don't forget.
Of course.
I need to put more volume on my...
Thank you. Really.
Yo, that's your brother's woman. Don't think of anything.
Telltale presents...
Oh man. Come on, come on. Oh, there he is now. What? No, never mind. I thought it was like a few years later. Whoa. Okay, I thought I heard something. Oh, I think it was the music. My bad. Have to use a signed baseball bat. Okay, maybe not. Oh my god. I hope it's gonna tell us how many years they've been traveling with this van. Alright, goodbye home. Goodbye. Time to go. Wapang! Above the Law, Episode 3. I say it's like 2 years later. No, 2 years would be too much. But then he would have grown so much. Yeah, man. Alright, here we go. Present day. Man, that's some bad frame rate.
Dad?
Father!
Javi! Is that really you?
Oh man.
I always hoped I'd find you. I can't fucking believe this. It's you.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
Hey, weapons down. This is my family. You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus.
Kate!
It's your wife.
I'm here, hon. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
Come on. She's gonna die. Come on.
Thanks, Javi, for getting her here.
Yo, imagine he closes the gate and don't let them
she's
in.
She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No. I didn't say that.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
You can't, bro. They're not gonna let you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area.
Don't you get it? I'm David's brother. I'm going to the hospital with them.
We have procedures here. Procedures that have to be followed.
Oh, I understand their side.
Even if you are related to David.
Man, this is bullshit.
Come on. The sooner you come along, the sooner we can get you cleared.
Let's be chill. Let's be chill.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Man, it's gonna suck big time if he actually doesn't let him in after or something. I don't remember anyone getting bit or scratched, so I think they'll be okay. Eleanor!
Trip.
Oh god! Eleanor!
No, it's Eleanor. Why did I say Eleanor?
We found the car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please, tell me they found her.
Well, luckily we found her before she got any worse. They just took her to the hospital.
I can't believe no one went to look for her. I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them.
It's understandable.
What?
I mean, it's their only option left.
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh my god.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother.
Oh man.
I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Hey. Nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate,
you said
the kids
years.
This whole time.
So it's definitely at least.
Think about
maybe,
what the odds are.
Man, I wonder how many years
seem
they should
damn
just
surprised
say.
To see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other.
Oh,
the only
man.
Reason I know Kate is because she married David. I was the best man at their wedding.
Wow. Okay.
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it.
Man, I wonder if the brother knows.
And even if it wasn't his idea in the first place.
That's one hell of an accusation. Saying he had his own family shot? You really believe he'd do something like that?
Well,
after seeing how he was with Kate?
He probably did another day where
he was
alive.
Just putting on a show for us.
That's crazy.
Man, that doesn't get complicated.
You were part of the New Frontier. Did you know David?
I knew him. If I'm being honest.
Flashback time.
He's not a good guy.
Oh boy.
Is that right?
If you told me he was the one behind Prescott, I wouldn't be surprised.
He does have a temper. I've taken the brunt of it a few times.
I can imagine.
What happened at the gates, the fact that he's your brother, that doesn't change anything.
Come on.
I'm gonna find the man who killed Francine. These
Calm
people
down,
better
dude.
Not get in my way. I'm gonna be asking questions about what went down at Prescott.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say, for now. Then, when the time is right,
what's his name again? His name is not David. David's his brother. Oh, it's frick, I'm so stupid, man. My brain sucks.
Hey,
it's freaking Javi.
I would have been here sooner, but
oh,
I
there he
care.
Is.
Something.
security. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited.
What?
Hurry up now.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
I hope Eleanor doesn't die. I'm a fan. Kate needs me, I'll get you out. This won't take long. I'll go with B.
I'll put in a good word for you, okay? See if we can't hurry the process along a bit.
Thanks.
And if the timer was shorter or there was no timer for the decisions... Oh, my mom's calling. Oh, what a timing. I would have put the play thing so you guys can join too, but be right back. My mom's calling me. What? Why? Sofa? Mamaya na. Close the door. Might get loud. Be right back. Yeah. Okay. I'm back.
Go along with them for now? That doesn't sound good. We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
No problem. You won't have to worry about them.
They're chill people, man.
They just need time to get used to things.
I hope you're right. Come on.
My mom wants to rearrange the living room. No, later.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things.
Gabe. Oh, yeah, I need your help wrapping my head around. Oh, what the hell?
He shouldn't have done that. I wanted to tell you myself.
God, that's not cool.
Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it? He told me you lost Mariana.
Oh, man.
Just a few days ago.
Man, good thing I didn't say the first thing. I was the left one.
I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
Oh, yeah, tell him. Tell him who shot her. Come on.
Strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice. How did she die?
Oh, man.
Tell me how it happened.
Oh,
please, I need to know. She was just standing there,
minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
And it's your people. Come on, say it.
An animal would just open fire on her like that.
An animal with your mark.
Oh, there you go.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
Well,
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
Oh, man.
Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened.
They ambushed us in a junkyard. Just unloaded on us. They chased us back to this town, Prescott.
I wonder if we can trust this guy.
The leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning.
That's probably what's happening. the other guy probably wants to have more authority or something.
You and your friends could have a very short stay. You wouldn't let that happen, would you? We only just got here.
It's not just up to me. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Oh, her.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit.
Yo, where's AJ?
What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Ava.
Well, is it now?
Oh, I thought it was Eva.
You didn't say he was a gentleman, David.
That's because he's not. Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
And I hope he can explain all of this to his friends after. To show why it's all messed up with this, this group.
That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her.
Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you. Doesn't matter now. We found each other in the end.
It matters to me. Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Yep, I figured she transformed into one of them.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC.
Freaking things are falling.
After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of him, weren't you? Somehow you found a way.
We took care of each other. We all had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother. It took the end of the world, but you finally grew up. This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long. Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
I need to get you some real food.
Whoa.
Stat.
Okay, I thought he was, like, pushing him around or something.
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
Well, he can't have her anymore.
I was gonna say the same about you.
It's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Oh, man.
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine walker.
You're a lucky man, David.
We're all lucky. What, you okay?
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. I'll get the doc.
I'm fine.
Oh, wow.
I just need to talk to you.
Are you for real?
I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die. Everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David?
Let's just get you better, Kate. The facility's here.
I don't care about facilities. We did fine without them before.
You didn't
well, you
have a ruptured spleen before.
These people nearly killed me, Javi.
Oh, what?
David's
oh, wait,
people.
Yeah. My bad.
I wasn't... Have you forgotten, all right?
Sorry.
Of course not.
It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please. Promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get.
No.
This place,
too late now.
It's a cage.
I hear you, Kate. We can't just turn our backs on this place. On my brother.
Javi.
We have to try to make it work.
I used to say that about my fucked up marriage. Guess it still applies.
Oh, man.
Whatever. Just, please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
I think she pulled her stitches when she sat up.
Her stitches?
I doubt it. But pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10.
That would be Eleanor. One of my friends you threw in quarantine.
Well, she's no use to anyone there. We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Yes, that's one down.
I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
You can vouch for the rest of them too, right?
It doesn't work that way, but we'll make the case for them soon.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn.
Yes, it's one down.
We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Man, if she keeps this up, they're gonna get caught. Then it's not
gonna
be good.
I just wanna keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on. Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
Just turned to open my controller. Fair move with the battery. Yes, I did. End of chapter 2. Oh my god, I wonder if this is gonna be like the shortest episode ever. Alright, here we go. Oh, maybe not. They didn't do that. It's still chapter 2, I guess.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people.
Oh, crap. Sorry about that.
Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
Oh yeah, the cell you threw me in was totally 5-star.
I'm sorry about that. We have to be careful. I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat.
And maybe
Clint
shouldn't have done that.
Was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden, or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
I'd go with this.
Everything looks so good. I want it
the
all.
The cake looks too
so polite,
sweet.
David. You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
Please, make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please. Forgive me if I seem direct.
Then I'll be direct,
too. We're usually
too.
Pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please.
No offense, but what qualifies you to lead?
Testing us already?
Just curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Everything you see, we built ourselves. If that's not an endorsement, I don't know what is.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
I've seen that mark a few times.
You probably saw it at the gates. Right, Hobby?
No. We all took it as a sign
of commitment. It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand.
I just wonder how that bald guy even became part of them.
We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim, one worth fighting for.
Max? What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
Let's just say I wouldn't invite him to my wedding.
Yeah, I wouldn't fucking go.
Good, because I just said you wouldn't be invited.
Max, how did this start?
Tell her. I want to see who's going to say the truth.
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Come on.
I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you. That's not all. Rufus said Clementine ran his truck off the road just to break him free. We had real problems with her in the past. You can always judge a man by the company he keeps. Running with that girl don't look good.
I would say not. Clementine's not a bad person, at least from what I've seen.
Of course you'd say that. You got that honor among thieves.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to bandits. We're trying to build something different here. Something resembling civilization.
Everything I did out there was to protect my people. That's more than I can say for you.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Javi?
You have something to say?
Say it. Say it.
One of your people, some asshole called Badger, he put a bullet in a little girl, my niece, David's daughter.
What? Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
Too bad.
This cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me? He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No. We need to hear this.
Go on.
It's getting interesting.
Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They overran Prescott with walkers. Ran them in on trucks.
Badger did that. Not me.
Well, he were right there. He was kind of chill. He didn't want it to happen.
I tried to get him to stop.
Yeah, exactly.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone.
Oh, man.
All of them.
I think
Take
I'm out of...
and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
Did I screw things up? Whoa.
Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry. It's out of my hands.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just play along, okay? I'll help you when I can.
Man, they want to ask for the truth and then they don't want to accept what I'm saying.
Okay?
The hell, man. Yo, Max should come along. I think he's chill. Right, now it's officially end of chapter 2. Man, these guys look funny.
We didn't do anything.
I might do something here in a minute.
Aren't they supposed to give us supplies or something? Ah, there you go.
David packed this.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question. God damn it, Javi! Let go of me!
This isn't her fault, Trip. You're mad at the wrong person.
No, no, no! Oh, man.
Do not fuck this up.
I wonder if the brother left a note in there or something.
Don't come back.
Oh, maybe not.
Did you piss in someone's oatmeal back there? Thought you were gonna play along. We trusted you.
Everything was going okay. At first. I don't know what happened back there.
Oh man.
Yeah, well, I got a pretty good idea what's gonna happen out here.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
I like this Jesus guy. Man, better not be a body man. Baseball bat? And
what's
a map.
That?
Oh, that might help.
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear.
And this is where they are?
Pretty sure David wants us to go there.
We don't even know where the hell we are on this thing.
Okay. There's Richmond. That helps. That's where we are. And that's where we need to go. Just gotta head north. And to find north,
we need to find the North Star.
I wouldn't know how.
That's it. We need to go this way.
How do you know?
What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons. No food.
Deal with it.
Clementine.
Take it. Please. Take it. Call it an apology. That man back there in the tunnel, that wasn't me.
Good, good.
Take the gun.
He came to his sense.
Conrad, don't let the past get in the way of common sense.
The gun is yours, Conrad. I can handle myself.
I have a baseball
Nobody
bat.
Fires a single shot unless you are deep fucking fried. You hear me? We don't want to attract whatever the hell's out there.
And you want to save ammo as well? Man, that's it. They don't want to bring the bag just in case. You know, maybe you want to pack some stuff. It's not heavy, there's nothing inside. Well, two. Oh, rabbit. Toki.
I gotta tell you, man, I thought you and Kate were, you know.
Nah, I liked Eleanor.
I wouldn't have guessed she was married to not you. I ain't judging.
I like his wording.
Just curious. What's the story?
Well, it's understandable. I mean, how many years, right?
Ain't my business, I know. But what have we got to lose out here?
She's my brother's wife. She's family. End of story.
Come on, man. You're not a dumbass. When it comes to these kind of things, the story never really ends. Not for everyone, at least.
It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you, if they're one and the same or otherwise.
I don't know. I think it's as complicated as you let it be.
Difference between you and me, brother. Eleanor and I, we were... something at some point, but nothing now.
I respect That's too bad.
I really do.
At least they're chill.
I just wish my heart respected mine.
Uh-oh, there's something.
Jesus got his eye on something.
It's so funny. Just like it's like he reacted like, "Oh Jesus," but it's actually the guy's name, Jesus.
What you got for us, man? Listen.
Tell me that is what I think it is. About a quarter mile out, heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Walkers, get ready. They're near.
Oh man. Oh, it's the same guy.
Look alive, people. I got him.
Ooh, nice one. Yo, Jesus is awesome. Bang! Home run! Or maybe not. Well, pow!
Batter up, fuckface!
Come on, man! Move your ass!
Want a piece of this?
Oh, luckily this guy doesn't have an arm. Oh my god. Oh no, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, lemon time for the win.
You should be more careful with this. We're even now. This is a bad idea. We're following David's map right into a herd. For all we know, he's trying to get rid of us.
I don't think so. Come on,
Clem. He's my brother.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way.
What happened? Oh no! AJ? Did AJ die?
I never wanted to need people again. But I had nowhere else to go. The New Frontier gave me this and made me one of them. They promised they'd help him.
Oh man. No.
That turned out to be a lie.
Don't cough, AJ. Don't cough.
AJ, please. You have
Van Commission.
Hope I don't have to use that. Here it is.
There you go. Take it, take it.
It would have to be a shot.
Come on, come on, come on, faster.
Shit. Hang in there, goofball.
Don't do it there.
You better.
Jonah, don't do it there. He's gonna freaking make a sound. He's gonna cry, not there.
Clem.
Oh?
Dr. Lingard? What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right.
You don't know that for sure.
Sadly, I do. It's my curse.
Your curse?
Knowing when someone's gonna die. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here.
I have to try. Come on, goofball. I need you to be brave for me now, okay? Shh. See? It's not so bad. AJ! Shh.
What the hell is this?
That's why you do it
there. It was a bad idea.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
I had nothing left to lose. AJ was gonna die if I didn't.
He's gonna die anyway. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more? I wish I could tell you it would save him.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust.
This was about his survival, so don't you dare judge me.
It's always about survival. We have a better chance of it with you gone.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays.
Huh?
Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
I'm not leaving without him.
AJ can't travel. All we can do now is make him comfortable.
I'm not leaving without him.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. It's what's best for both of you.
No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her.
Man, I hope
say what
dead.
You need to say, then you go.
Be strong, goofball. Be strong for me.
Let's go.
I hope we see AJ again, and I hope he's okay.
Clem.
Bye-bye, AJ.
AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
Clem, I'm so sorry.
My little goofball.
But wait, he's
dead?
That's
what I get for trusting other people.
It's not confirmed that he's
again.
Dead.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
All right, here we go. What a bang! Am I going? Oh crap! I'm supposed to press it. Whoa. Oh man, that's not good.
Whoa, if too many of them push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Why? Did it turn away?
Here they come.
I can raise it a little, but something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to. Locked. Shit.
Look for another way in. It's our only chance.
Go, man. This thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up.
Come on, come on. Listen. What?
I don't hear anything in there.
Good enough for me.
Come on.
Pick up the pace, Hobby.
Go.
Well, there's a car with no wheels.
Whoa.
God damn it.
Come on, come on, come on. Alright, go, 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 get that stuff.
Come
on,
come on, come on, come on. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Go, go, go. Whoa, nice one. What I feel like Jesus is gonna die, but he's gonna die in such a cool way.
That's it. Won't go any higher. Everyone get in!
Run, run! Quickly, quickly! Oh man! Alright, Jesus, go, go, go!
Abby, go!
Trip, go, go! Trip, come on. Oh wait, forget about this guy.
Come on, Trip.
Nice.
Close the door.
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there!
Come on, come on!
Damn, man! Whoa.
was too close.
You can say that again.
Hey, I'm here.
Who the hell's that?
David!
What?
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in. Don't make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
Hey, open up.
He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Jesus.
Hello again, Clementine. How did you get caught up in all this?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty ranting stuff about you, man.
What did she say?
That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
Oh. We had rules. Clem broke them. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
No. I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem.
I want to know more about AJ.
He lived.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
That's great, Clem. This is good news.
How am I supposed to believe you?
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye.
No, he has to go back.
I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from
now on. He's actually pretty good.
He'll be safe with me.
Fine. Take care of them. It's about time you stepped up.
You got some nerve.
Oh, what the
shit!
Board it up.
What?
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Then how is he gonna get back alone?
Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
Wait, what did he find exactly? Whoa.
What the hell is all this?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
Oh, it's true.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Whoever did this, they have to be stopped.
Damn right they do. Soon as we find out who.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns
it's
here, too.
It's the guy, the bald guy.
Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Look how many there are already. Goddamn herds really on us. Hurry the fuck up.
You hurry up.
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Oh, take off, man.
Fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
Oh.
You sure
calm
as hell
down.
Are stupid, ain't you?
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're frickin' rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
Shame you can't take it with you.
That's the Baldy, I assume.
David!
Dude, is that AJ, imagine?
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit.
No, that's not AJ.
There's no need for...
Stop him! He's getting away!
Hold on. The parents are calling again.
Go!
I'll take a tika. Guys, I'm sorry, I have to BRB very, very quickly. Oh my goodness, man. Okay, I am good. Oh, what the hell? Hold on. My thing is lagging. I just want to be able to watch my stream. Go, go, go. Alright, resume. Oh my god, that was close. Oh, I missed! I'm gonna die. I didn't make it. Fail. Continue. Try again. Alright, let's do this again. Armor was up, so do that. Oh crap, wrong button. Got it this time! Wow! If you guys are seeing lag, by the way, it is not my stream, it is actually the game lagging. Yeah, Trip man, you better not die, I like you. His whole gang is chill.
You better not do that fly in my way.
Get the bat. No.
If I'd have known you were David's brother, I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
It's time to go. Oh man. He deserves it, man.
Fucking Garcias.
You
You shook my goddamn guts out. Fuck.
You brought this on yourself, Badger. You had it coming a long time.
Bring it then. See if I give a shit.
Let him suffer.
Easy, Conrad. He's already down.
Remember my woman? Francine? You snuffed her out like she was nothing.
She was nothing.
Oh, man.
He's finished. Get it over with.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
Make him suffer. Let him suffer.
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Conrad?
What? Ain't got the guts to kill another man.
No. You're not a man. You're nothing.
Oh, goodbye.
All yours.
Stop. Please.
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
There's no use holding out, Max. The best you can do is make things right.
We weren't doing it without support inside Richmond.
Man, imagine it's AJ.
Joan was in on it.
Joan. Who's
we
Joan
did it
again?
On her orders.
Oh, the lady.
She said we needed
Get
it
me
to
the
survive.
Cake, I think.
I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me.
I think he should live. I think he's okay.
I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that.
Oh, at least he's not dead. Whoa, what's up with that? That was frame rate issue, man.
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan.
Wasn't there one more?
Yeah.
Won't be hurting anyone else.
Oh. That's the guy that killed.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm not holding out much hope. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do.
You sure you'll be okay on your own?
To be honest, I think my odds are better than yours.
Yeah, this guy's
cool.
I
won't forget about you. You have my word.
I wanna see him come back and come to the rescue.
I don't see how you're gonna make it.
Oh, sorry about that. My neck is not feeling very good.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
Not the other. Oh yeah, Eleanor. So
I gotta break
too.
Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. Hey, you said it yourself. It's only as messy as you let it be. Time to straighten things out.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself. Fine. but I expect first-class treatment when we're done. No more quarantine for me or my friends. Just the red fucking carpet.
Yeah.
Of course. Whatever you need. Let's just get this done.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries.
Wait, so the Jesus guy's going on
you
foot.
Can take Badger's
man.
Truck.
That is tough.
I don't mind.
Come on. We gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
I think this chapter is gonna end with Clementine. Not chapter, but this episode is gonna end with Clementine seeing AJ.
I'm thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around. Particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Then I'm coming with you.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe.
He's gonna
then
go
bring
to Clem,
them to my
I assume?
House. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Give me a little credit, Clem. I can handle David.
I really hope you're right. But you're no dummy. Your instincts have been right most of the time. I know you'll make the right call. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
You know Javi Garcia?
Used to
play
man.
Shortstop for Baltimore. That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
He's gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go yeah. in, we get Al, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
Not that easy, man. We've seen the Maykays before, and they ain't afraid to use them.
All right, let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction.
Throw a bottle.
How's your throwing arm?
I guess we'll do it there. There's the only place it's showing.
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
You go first. Still got it.
You guys find out. Tell her we're moving Kate.
Sounds good. We'll meet you here.
Javi!
Shh, shh, shh. Not too loud, not too loud.
We thought you were... I was super worried.
We have to leave, Gabe. Now.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi!
Your dad's taking care of a few loose ends. And right now, he needs me to take care of you.
Oh, okay.
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble. Like, he was no longer in charge.
Oh, that's bad.
She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her.
All right, come on, come on.
She ordered raids on other settlements. We found
Explain
all this
later.
Stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
The only thing I care about is keeping you safe.
Then you know we can't get involved.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that.
What?
We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
We're gonna go to David's house.
Javi!
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me.
Come on, come on.
Sounds like we might need it.
Sorry, Kate.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Oh, man. It's not good.
Don't.
I didn't see Clem with you guys. Is she okay? I know she's tough, but I don't know. It'd be nice to hear she's all right.
If we run into her, she could really use a friend right now.
Yeah. Me too.
We need to go.
Come on, come on, come on.
Okay?
Okay.
Alright, I think this chapter ends, and I think it's going to be the last one. Oh wow, this is, I think, the longest episode so far. One and two was... One was 1 hour and a half. Episode two was pretty short, like about an hour. This one is getting almost... It's already an hour and a half, actually.
You know this is what David lives for, right?
What?
A brawl. I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war. The world going to shit? I guarantee. That was the best day of his life. He gets to live life on the front line. I'm sure it's like Christmas every morning.
We're in the thick of it, Kate. If he thrives in this shit, that only improves our chances.
Just because he likes it doesn't mean he's good at it.
Took your damn time.
Go, go, go.
Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move. He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Get them to safety first. Then we can go.
This is the best way to protect them. They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
Well, at least there's no zombies in here.
You better.
Oh, Edgar Allan Poe, and there's the crow. This reminds me of one of that thing. Nice reference. Ka-tong. Alright, one more chapter, I think. Start. All right, here we go.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
I have a feeling that's AJ.
Kate and Gabe? Safe. I knew I could count on you, brother.
But then he would have learned so much.
We're gonna fix this. Together. Of course. Kate and Gabe are safe. I got your back. Thank you. It means a lot that you do. What's going on here?
We're just getting started.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
It's over, Joan. You can stop your posturing.
Posturing? What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot.
Raiding? Joan, is this true?
He's pointing the finger at everyone. First Badger, now
me. You have proof, lady.
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
Don't be afraid of her, Max. We've got your back.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Joan's orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Oh, man. Joan. What is that making?
How could you?
It's just alcohol. That's gonna be like poison, gonna make him drink it.
The real question is, how could I not? What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul? Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would.
If you had such good reasons, why keep it a secret?
I took the hard decisions on myself. All of you remember the winter, how much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves? We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see
she
that.
She does have a point.
I know I'd do anything to keep my own people safe. Like they say, desperate times call for desperate measures.
Listen to your brother, David. It makes sense.
Are you fucking kidding me? We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids too?
Oh.
I'm sorry, David.
Maybe you shouldn't have said
it
that.
It breaks my heart about your child. It's something I'm going to have to live with. Take them.
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me. That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here. You put yourself before the group.
You won't get away with this, Joan. All of this will come back on you eventually.
Paul, come on!
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
Who is that? Man. And it's the end. Oh my god, I have a feeling. Oh man. Yuck, man. It's so ugly how this freaking chapter ends. Oh. Oh, man. Did you try to save AJ? Yes, I did. How did Badger die? Oh, you can destroy Badger's skull. I wonder what you do. What happens if you like make you don't do anything? Who did you side with in the end? Well, this is the end. I might get that in the future, but yeah, I don't know when episode 4 comes out, so we'll have to wait for that. For the meantime, in April, it is April, I think. No, tomorrow is April. When the Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series, came out, I'm gonna do that. However, only episode 1 is gonna be out, so it's only gonna be that, then we'll have to wait again. Anyways, I have to go. Goodbye. No preview, it sucks, I know. Anyways, peace out.